This film, it was a Marco Modi Adapadam, and Telugu cinema, Tamil cinema, Matta, all that. It was a Pan India film, Pan, I think, world, now it's reached international leagues. So this film is the kind of effect and the kind of influence it's had on people. Since 2 years, I'm watching how people react to me since Bahubali has happened. The kind of love, evlo anbu, evlo, everybody's romba edhirpaakranga, ellarum romba edhirpaakranga indha padathukku. So that feeling of from the audience, overall, by Kattapakkil Bahubali, andha kelvi marubadiyum marubadiyum ellarum kekkumbodhu. ஒரு க்யூரியாசிட்டி இது ஒவ்வொரு வாட்டி பார்க்கும்போது நிச்சயமா ஒரு ஆக்டருக்கு திஸ் இஸ் த பிகெஸ்ட் ஹை தட் அன் ஆக்டர் கேன் கெட் அண்ட் தேங்க்யூ ராஜமௌலி சார் ஃபார் கிவிங் மி திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி அவந்திகா மாதிரி ஒரு கேரக்டர் பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறம் பீப்புள் பிலீவ் இன் மீ ஆஸ் அன் ஆக்டர் ஐ ஆம் ஆக்சுவலி கெட்டிங் பெட்டர் ஸ்கிரிப்ட்ஸ் பீப்புள் வாண்ட் மீ டு டூ மோர் பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் ஓரியன்ட் ரோல்ஸ் அண்ட் யுவர் ஃபேத் இன் மீ இஸ் த ரீசன் ஐ ஆம் ஹியர் டுடே trying to explore myself as an actor and learning more every day, learning new things. I actually had a fear of heights. Bahubali padathlak padathukapro. Ippo, if they give me an aerial shot or come from there, jump from here, na romba happy okay. Bahubali le padathukkela, marubadi panamudi vana, marubadi try padra. So that faith in me, thank you for that. I'm so much more braver when I attempt action sequences or anything even remotely difficult. Bahubali part 2 le marubadi on the set ku pombodhu, it was so much nostalgia and so much happiness because this film is made by a family. Bahubali Rajmouli sir oda full family vandu they've given their lives, they've given their 5 years for this film.
Madam.
Our coordination, without even talking to each other, they already know what they want. And they're in such good sync. When I leave Bahubali set, there's like this heavy feeling in my heart, you know. The kind of happiness that I experience while being on Bahubali set, it's just irreplaceable. Shobhu sir is the most nicest, sweetest, always looking happy, always having a smile on his face. Evlo tension irundalo always ama smile panite irupanga. So he is a dream, he's a dream to work with and so accessible, so easy to talk to. Thank you Shobhu sir for making this such a breeze for all of us and making this film possible. For you having so much faith in this project. Prabhas, idhukku munnadi oru padam panna and appo we just met and we were co-stars, but through Bahubali I made a friend for a lifetime and I know I can always bank upon Prabhas and he inspires me because whatever be the shot, however difficult be the act, always or a smile order, adhe passion le, adhe 30th take it and dalo, he will do it with the utmost passion. And his innocence, his childlike nature makes, I think, Bahubali such a special and such a likable character. Prabhas, you are the darling of Indian cinema. I really want him to know how crazy all the women in Mumbai are. All your friends, they're all like, I want to meet Prabhas and I know that if I get him to Mumbai, he will be hounded by all my female friends. So yeah, we're saving him till Bahubali Part 2 comes out. Sweetie, or the actress, she is somebody who, when I started my career, was the first actress that helped me. And she helped me with costumes when I didn't know who to go to. She spent 5 years in Bahubali and given so much of her time, her sweat. And I don't know, this is there's one darling and there's one sweetie in our set. So I mean, these are real people with real, you know, they're actually like that and their names are follow them perfectly well. Ramya ma'am, you are somebody I have looked up to since I started my career again. Her film Padappa was the first reference that I took to see. And today when I see every shot as Sivakami that she's projected, it's so strong. It's again, Raj sir, you have given us in Indian cinema a film which is celebrating women, being a war film. It has so much for women in it. And I know that it inspires so many other filmmakers to give females that kind of space in their film. So thank you very much for that. And I hope I'm not forgetting anybody else. I know Sabu sir is not here.